Wow, that is a statement of intent, isn't it, from Tochi Hau? Making a point. You need to move a little quicker, Mr. Jung Woo Jin, when asked to do so. We do know Jung may be slow to get to the table earlier, but he's very, very quick. And as if to underline what I was saying, got right under that. That's beautifully done down the line. Yeah, he didn't really want to take the pace off at that moment, and it was right in the slot for Joe to put away here. It's a bit of an awkward shot from Jung. Looking at Georgie Howe, he beat Liao Chengding 11-6, 11-9, 9-11, 11-7, so 3-1, fairly comfortable. Lim Jong-hoon, that was a tough one. Oh, the fan club there, they love it, don't they? There's enough of them here to support Georgie Howe. 11-1, 5-11. 13-11, 6-11, 11-7, 11-4. Lim did have some kind of back problem as well, just to make things, perhaps help things along for Joe. I don't want to take that away from him, that win. And then another five-game epic against Benedict Duda. 4-11, 11-5, 9-11, 11-8, 11-8. Tough one. Duda played very, very well in that match. So Tochi Hau has had it much harder than his opponent in getting here. Overall, I'd say. More matches played as well. See how quick he gets to it, Jung Woo Jin. Look at that roar from the crowd. Oh, we're seeing some lightning fast stuff between these two. A little reminiscent, perhaps, of moments between Schellberg and Carlsen earlier. Big roll, isn't it, from Jung Woo Jin, who's a world champion civil medalist from Houston in the last world champs in the doubles. Actually lost to the Swedes. So Christian Carlsen, there's one half of that. Oh, lovely. That one just skipping over his head. He is not the tallest man around. Look at a view of it here. Just real pace on that. A little bit of a leap as well. Always rising, that one. He was kind of retreating a little bit, wasn't he? Georgie Hau lost his footing slightly. Jung now has just edged in front at a crucial moment. This one has won three bronzes in the team championships and a World Cup silver in 2019, a silver in the Asian Games team event. Oh, Jung! Yeah, he knows it. Look how far back his opponent was. It's one he's got to be making. Yeah, didn't even need to necessarily play that kind of shot. And you can see his coach's reaction just behind him. It's immense as well, the Asia Championship level.
Eight all.
Golds, silvers and bronze. A very accomplished player, this man. He's also got a good record against Chinese players. How about these rallies? They are going loop to loop at times, aren't they? Fantastic to watch. Yeah, he went for it. He was going and playing the hardest shot. It's always the hardest shot to go down the line. There's more table to aim at when you go cross court. But that is beautifully placed. That time he did go down the line. But easier when you're closer to the table. Just opened himself up a little bit. Played that nice and deep. I was telling you about Zhang Wujin. Against Chinese players, he's got a 37% win rate. Now that might not sound like a lot, but it is, really. Trust me on non-Chinese players against Chinese players.
10-9.
That's a roar from Zhang as he moves to game point. Yeah, 14 wins out of 38 against Chinese players. Shows that he knows how to beat them. As I said, relatively good. It's right up there with some of the best.
Lead. 10-9. Lead. 10-9. Ben all.
Joe has drawn level. We need a winner by two clear points. On his serve as well. That's going to be frustrating for Zhang. Joseph.
11,
but he gets
10.
Exact revenge. Again, he's driving him back. Yeah, that's awkward. That's into the midriff area. Difficult to maneuver for Zhou Qihao.
Well,
he's playing that from under the table. Zhang Wujin.
One all.
Well, they're both very explosive players. Do something a little bit different here, perhaps.
One.
Well, forget
two.
That. He's sticking to what he knows best, Zhang Wujin. He's got Huang Zhonghun, Songhun there, applauding it, his coach.
Two all.
Well, he looked to play that backhand early. Yeah, trying to whip it back at Zhou Jihao into that corner, to his backhand corner. Couple of good points here for Zhou Jihao.
For all.
Actually, he was cramped for space there. Did well, didn't he? And that was a. Not the best of shot, not very, looked very awkward there for Zhou Jihao. Yeah, look to play the Chiquita, Zhou Jihao. Zhang has again edged in front here. Well, that's very frustrating, isn't it, whenever it happens. It's a real gimme, isn't it, that one? Absolute gift there for Zhou Jihao. But he makes up for it quickly, Zhang Wujin. Just a wince there from Zhou. He's top-edged a number of those, isn't he? It's a sheer pace at which it's coming at him.
Six all.
Yeah, just having a word with himself there, Zhang. These fans will quite often follow their favourite player around the world. If possible. It's quite something to behold, really.
7-6.
And, you know, each of these players sort of has their own fan club.
Play. Let. 7-6.
Well long on that one, wasn't he, Zhang? Played that very deep. Much better. Now they're into this sort of one point at a time stage. No one's really in a firm grip yet. Nine, as soon as seven. I say that, he gets two in a row. Yeah, he got into position early. That was key, and he played it very, very wide of Zhou. So that goes well beyond his reach. Oh, can he set up game point here again?
9-8.
He was moving to his right as Zhou played it back to him on the backhand, and so that just restricted him a little bit. Still in a good position here. If he can get himself to game point, gives himself a little bit of a cushion.
Let. 9-8.
Zhang Wujin. And he's done just that. Two game points, Zhang Wujin. Wow, if he can go two up here. Outstanding for him. Remember, again, people might just look at this and think, well, he's supposed to be getting there. He's ranked well above his opponent, but could be in China's third, fourth, even fifth tier, and you're really still Superb. He's done it. He has converted his first game point. At some point in this game, if he's trailing. How about that for a reaction?
One
well, that's probably relief as well. Zhang Wujin early in the piece. Superb reactions. There you go. But after that, he was in a bit of trouble, wasn't he? Not too far away, actually, on that return. Yeah, a lot of table to aim at. Zhang was just kind of planted on the backhand side of it. So he went down the line.
One, two.
This is fine start for Zhou Qihao. Going a little bit quiet for Zhang Wujin.
Lee. Four, one.
We needed to just pull that back because 5-1 might have just been a step too far. The deficit now 2, it could have been 4 earlier.
Three, four.
A hand in acknowledgements because it was slightly fortuitous. Right off the edge. Well, there you go. Yeah, just too close to the table.
Five,
some good reactions along the way. Look at this. Did well to get that back, Zhou Qihao. With the power and where he placed it deep on the table, difficult for Zhang to get it back.
Six,
and two
three.
Excellent points. That's perfect in terms of the timing of the timeout. This is what he wanted. Three quick points for him. He wanted to pull away from Zhang.
Three,
make
eight.
That four. This has been a nice little period for Zhou Qihao. Mind
eight,
you,
four.
When Zhang plays shots like that, you do get a little concerned if you're his opponent. Look at this. How good is that backhand? But he's got a fair bit to do here, Zhang Wujin. Miss hit that one. Zhang Wujin.
Five, nine.
Opportunity not taken from Zhou Qihao. The shake of the head and a puff of the cheeks. Just advancing here. Trying to play the flick. Zhang will take that right now. Reduced it to 3. Just had a look at his racket there. Because it might have just clipped the table along the way. Seems to be okay.
Nine,
well, this
seven,
is Nice little comeback here from Jung. Remember, he was stuck on three for quite some time. But he can't put that on the table. And Zhou Jihao has set up three game points.
Let 10-7.
So Zhou Jihao pulls one back. He really had to. Zhou Jihao has to win this to force a fifth, stay in the match. Oh, around the net. I think Jung Woo-jin already felt he might have won that one. He just seemed to be caught unawares here. Took the edge. Oh, that is brilliant. Yeah, he was already walking away, wasn't he?
1-1.
And he's looking to get his swagger back here, Jung Woo-jin. Some excellent shots played by these two. Took the pace off on that one.
Yes, come on.
They took on the serve, went right down the middle. And it prompted a yes, come on from him. Yep, right into the middle. Difficult for Zhou Jihao.
Let 1-2.
Yeah, he waited for that nicely, got right under it, Jung Woo-jin. Exactly where he wanted it. This is excellent from Jung. This is more of what, like what we see, sorry, I'll say that again. More like what we saw of him in the first couple of games.
2-4.
Liu Jicheng doing what he can from the sidelines here, and you can just hear him with some instructions. I'll just be able to pick that out as he's speaking to Zhou Jihao. He was quickly retreating there, Jung. He might have been caught out, but Zhou couldn't make the shot. It's a very useful three-point cushion he's got right now. Make that four. Now this is where, had he not taken the timeout earlier, he might do it now. That's another one, stretching for it. This might give you a better idea. Oh! He had Jung in a difficult position there. Couldn't make the shot, and that's excellent again. Down the line, the forehand. That power he generates. A six clear. Just three required for Jung Woo-jin.
Oh,
it's got a bit quiet, isn't it? There's a little bit of applause, smattering now. Ending the fans there. 12 out of 16 have gone to Jung Woo-jin. Oh, he went big there, didn't he, Zhou Jihao? Guess you'll probably think at this moment, well, might as well play those sort of shots. A whopping eight match points for Jung Woo-jin, who has been outstanding. Then he'll have to wait just a little bit longer. Serve though.
Party!
And that is enough for him.
Zhang Wujing.